Good morning everyone. Today we are going to show you how to configure the APN settings of a Comset router, the CM685 or the CM820. The first thing we need to do is connect your router to a PC using an Ethernet cable. You power up the router, open a web browser, and in the address bar you enter the IP address of the router, which is 192.168.8.1. Now here we have the GUI interface. To the left hand side we go to network settings, WAN, advanced parameter groups, and here we can configure the APN. I am using a Telstra SIM card. The APN for my SIM card is telstra.internet. You delete the username, password, scroll down to the bottom of the page, hit add edit, and then click on apply. Now this may take up to a minute for the router to synchronize with the network, Telstra in my case. Now I did say I used telstra.internet as an APN, but you need to check with your carrier what the APN is. If you are using Optus or Vodafone or any ISP, you need to check with your carrier. Alternatively, you can go to our website and go to the FAQ page, and there is a list of common APNs for the Australian network. So you can see a list of APNs for Telstra, for example, Optus, Vodafone, and so on. If we go back to the router settings, and in the left panel we go to the status page. Now as you can see, the cell status is still down, so it'll take a little bit longer for the router to synchronize. The signal is 27, which is good. Here we have the cell ID, the location area code. We are connected to the network, which is Telstra, and the subnetwork type is LTE. Okay. Now the page has refreshed. As you can see, the cell status is up, so we are now connected. That's it. The router is configured with the correct APN. Let's do a speed test. So I'm going to open a new tab. I'm going to use speedtest.net. Here we have a download speed of 61 Mbps, which is very good. And now we are testing the upload speed, which is just under 30. Now the speed of course depends on a number of factors, including proximity from the tower. Here we go, we have 30 Mbps. The factors are the geographic location, proximity from the tower, the antennas used, and so on. Now we are connected. Thank you for watching.